There is a kind of story where a farmer is always complaining about the weather. At some point, God says, okay, if you are so upset about it, you do it yourself. You just say every day how it should be. And the farmer designs the weather perfectly, and the corn is growing and it's getting very nice and big. But when it comes to harvest, everything is empty because he just forgot the wind.